Welsh Labour has launched its assembly election manifesto with a plan for prosperity the party says will get the country moving. This includes a development bank to support small businesses and a promise to bring fast broadband to everyone. Leader Carwyn Jones said it was an ambitious plan, focused on the economy, growth, and fairness. He said the aim was to build economic growth and security for everyone in Wales. Over the last few years, the Welsh economy has punched above its weight with high-profile inward investments coming through Aston Martin and TVR, Mr. Jones said on Tuesday, launching the manifesto at a college in the South Wales Valleys. Our manifesto today seeks to build on those firm foundations with big and bold new ideas such as a new development bank for Wales and tax cuts for all small businesses to help boost economic growth even further in the years to come. Mr. Jones added, "Today is about taking our country forward. We ask the people of Wales to join us once again on that journey." The focus on the economy comes after he wrote in the Sunday Telegraph there was more he could do to whip government into shape in how it helps businesses. Plan for prosperity. Creating 100,000 apprenticeships for people of all ages. Providing 30 hours a week of free child care, 48 weeks of the year, for working parents of 3- and 4-year-olds. Bringing fast broadband to every property in Wales. Cutting tax for small businesses. Establishing a development bank.